So what do you do on a 60-degree day before Thanksgiving? You grab your leaf blower, your zero turn, some gas, and your hedge trimmer. And your camera. And you go see if you can get one done before Thanksgiving Day. All right, this way we at so far. I gotta pick up some cones and I'll just blow the straw around that tree. And you still gotta get the back. My GoPro is still freezing up on me. I try to give a little bit of lawn footage, but this way we at right now. So let's go back to work. All right, this is it. I gotta blow off the driveway, and this yard got up most of the leaves. As you can see, just gotta blow everything off, and blow this off. I'm way out of here. And again, I blow those straw around that tree. I'll clean it up. That don't look too bad though. And that's the back. Again. That's a wrap. And that's it. That is it for the day and the week. I hope.